There go my mom. Hey, mama.
I miss you.
Yeah, I know, mama. I still look young, though.
Imagine feeling totally disconnected and not being able to have somebody to lift you up or support you. So visitation is just that important. And with COVID, all of a sudden, we're just totally shut down. So being able to have access to technology that allows us to be able to bring that very vital and important concept back into the facility and have that connection with the inmate and their family and loved ones, providing them support from the outside, it makes a world of difference. I feel a sense of joy, and I can only imagine how the inmate and their family feels having been separated and not being able to see each other for so long.
It helps me out a whole lot, you know, because I do have bad anxiety and I think about my family a whole lot, and I really do want to see them, and they want to see me too as well. So it kind of works both ways as far as me seeing them and they want to see me and making sure we look healthy and, you know, doing good. Because when I seen my mom the other day, it put a smile on my face, and I see it put a smile on hers. So we was both happy.
Our ultimate goal is to be able to have a tablet for each inmate, to not only utilize for telephone calls and visitation, but to also use for, we plan to put all of the pertinent information, the inmate handbook, orientation, access to all of the information they need to know while they're in the facility. I think that it will be a game changer, not only for the inmates, but the staff, because it will take a lot of manual processes that we are doing now and streamline them and make them paperless and should cut down on response time. This is going to boost the morale of inmates and staff inside the facility.
Well, I love you, Mama, and I'll give you a call a little later, okay?
All right. All right. Love you.
Love you too.